painting. This has red and blue fingerprints. And this has green. These are the trees. And this is the branch. And this is the bush. And this is the rocks. And this is the trail.
What is the name of your picture or your painting?
And this is the water. And this is my signature.
Mm-hmm.
The name of the painting is Island in the Wilderness.
Thank you.
This is a acrylic painting. And these are the stars. This is the galaxy. And what color I use?
Turn this way.
I use the blue, purple, and phase gray. And I use white. And I also use white.
What is the name of your painting?
The name of my painting is The Galaxy. This is an acrylic painting. This looks like I use a watercolor, but I use acrylic. And I use the water with it.
Mm-hmm.
And I mixed it to make acrylic liquid. To make the sky lighter, a little bit lighter. These are the clouds. This is how to paint clouds.
That's the name of your painting?
Yeah.
Okay. Yay!
And that's it.
Thank you.
This is an acrylic painting.
A what?
Acrylic painting.
Mm-hmm. I cannot see that. I can't see.
This is the sun.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the mountain.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the cabin, and this is the trees.
Let me see.
I forgot to put trees right here.
Mm-hmm.
And this is a tree with no leaves.
Mm-hmm.
And these are the blue bushes. And the name of the painting is my special painting. I have this on the stairs, but I decided to do it again because it looked bad with the watercolor.
Wow.
So I used the acrylic. And I forgot to put trees right here. It's a special painting. It's a new one.
Oh.
That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.